things that we wanted to do in our last few days in New York is to actually try really their, what's that, the New York pizza. And we've tried Bravo pizza today, which is two thumbs up. And coincidentally, we actually found a New York cheesecake. Everyone tells us that if you're in New York, you should try the pizzas and the cheesecakes. And we actually really didn't try so hard to find a New York cheesecake. We found Junior's right at the back of the building of Row Hotel, where we are staying now at the 8th Avenue, which is just one block away from the New York Times Square. And yeah, so lucky to find it. You're gonna find out if this is good. So browsing through the menu of Junior's, which is a Brooklyn original New York cheesecake, it seems they're very popular because they have a merchandise they're selling. They ship cheesecakes also. They have a merchandise like t-shirts, baseball caps, so, and if you're selling merchandise normally, you're like, a must go to restaurant, so this should be good. I'm so excited for my cheesecake and the fried chicken that we ordered. So the verdict for the Brooklyn New York cheesecake from Junior's, he said that it's really humble. Yes, please. He's almost halfway already. He couldn't stop. The cheesecake is good. Why are you trying to eat? Why are you trying to finish it fast? This is my second bite. I only tried the cheesecake part. I'm gonna try the chocolate part. And there's like the chocolate chips, the mini ones. After all, it's the home of M&M's and Hershey's, right? We will never leave New York and say we haven't tried New York pizzas and New York cheesecake. So even if we're not sure if this is the one of the New York best pizzas, we're trying out anyway because we're here and everyone tells us you should try a New York pizza. This is just one of their local Bravo pizzas in the street. So this whole thing is actually only $11.65, and the verdict is two thumbs up. The pepperonis are really good. The pineapple tastes fresh. The dough is thin. How about your ham? Your ham is good?
Yeah.
So, everything in this pizza, all the ingredients used are the best. So, Bravo Pizza, New York, 5th Avenue, I don't know which street, is very good. So, Bravo Pizza is a lot better because it's a lot cheaper. It has more toppings. You're gonna find the toppings that you want on your pizza. And here I've asked them to put for me pineapple with a pepperoni. because they only had pineapple with ham, which is a Hawaiian normally. And so they had a make for me. And they have less toppings than ones in Bravo Pizza. So Bravo Pizza. The shepherd, what's that? Shepherd pie. This is my chicken, homestyle chicken pot pie. Homestyle chicken pot pie, shepherd's pie. And then you have an extra cracker or bread. It goes with a, I chose one bread and then one cracker. Those are fee for the meals. We're having a little rice for dinner. We've ordered homestyle chicken pot pie and your shepherd pie.
What is this called?
Yeah, I think so. I think it's beef. Ground beef. And then something with the red on top and the bottom for me. Homestyle chicken pot.